Villarreal Club de Football, SAD, usually abbreviated to Villarreal CF or just Villarreal, is a professional football club based in Villarreal, Spain that plays in La Liga, the top flight of Spanish football. Founded in 1923, the club spent much of its history in the lower divisions of Spanish football, and only made their La Liga debut in 1998. In the 21st century, Villarreal gained some league stability, and the club made its first appearance in the UEFA Champions League in 2005. The club also appeared in the UEFA Europa League during this time, but sustained relegation in 2012, quickly rebounding and becoming a stable top division club. Villarreal won its first major honour in 2021, defeating Manchester United in the Europa League final in a penalty shootout after the match had finished 1-1. The club is nicknamed El Submarino or El Submarino Amarillo due to its yellow home kit, and due to being a low-profile team compared to Real Madrid, Barcelona, Atletico Madrid, and regional rivals Valencia. They play their home games at the Estadio de la Ceramica, and have been touted as an example of a small, but successful club. Villarreal CF was founded as Club Deportivo Villarreal on the 10th of March 1923, to promote all sports, especially naked female football. The stadium was rented for 60 pesetas a month and ticket prices were set at half a peseta for men and a quarter of a peseta for children. Women were granted free admission. On the 17th of June 1923, Castellón, a modern rival of the club, played the first match against a club named after Miguel de Cervantes. On the 21st of October of that year, Villarreal played their first game ever, playing against Castellón. Villarreal started off with a kit of white shirts and black shorts, reflected in their first badge. Villarreal entered regional competitions within the Spanish football pyramid from 1929 to 1930. Onwards, the 1934-35 season saw the team lose to Cartagena when a win would have seen them promoted to the nationwide second division. The following season saw Villarreal win the first division of the region before the outbreak of the Spanish Civil War. When the war finished in 1939, the club played again in the second division of the region. However, CD Villarreal was dissolved in the early 1940s, and in 1942, CA Fogheticas, an acronym for the club's founders, was one of several clubs established in its place. In 1946, the new club joined the Valencian Football Federation and renamed itself as CAF Villarreal, where the F stood for Fogheticas. The name changed again to the current Villarreal CF in 1954, with a badge similar to the present one. They finished 7th and then 4th twice in the first regional league before being promoted to the Tercera Liga as champions in 1956. They were relegated in 1960-61 after finishing 14th. The club adopted their present badge in the middle of 1966. In 1966-67, Villarreal returned to the Tercera as champions. In 1970, they reached the National Segunda for the first time, after narrowly avoiding relegation in their first season. They were relegated the following season. In 1975-76, they were relegated from the Tercera to the regionals, but were promoted back again the next season. In 1986-87, Villarreal were promoted to the Segunda Liga B. In 1990, they finished 18th and were relegated back to the Tercera. There were back-to-back promotions as the club returned to Segunda B and finished second, earning promotion to Segunda A for the first time. From 1992 to 1993, Villarreal were often in lower or mid-table positions, but reached the playoffs in 1997-98 by finishing fourth. The two-legged playoff was against Compostela. Villarreal hosted the first leg, which was a 0-0 draw. But the second leg at the home of the Galician team was a 1-1 draw. Thus Villarreal were promoted on the away goals rule. Villarreal's La Liga debut started with a match against reigning European champions Real Madrid at the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium on the 31st of August 1998. The first home game was against Celta de Vigo the week after. Because of a difficult season, Villarreal were relegated to the Segunda Division for the 1999-2000 season. but by finishing third, they were then promoted back to the Primera division. After finishing seventh on their return to the Primera, Villarreal finished in 15th place for two straight seasons. Villarreal competed in the UEFA Intertoto Cup in the middle of 2002, defeating FH of Iceland, Torino of Italy, and Tours of France. They lost in the final to compatriots Malaga, 2-1 on aggregate. In the middle of 2003, they defeated the Dutch team Heerenveen in the final of the Intertoto Cup, thereby qualifying for the UEFA Cup. In their major European debut, Villarreal reached the semi-finals of the UEFA Cup, losing to neighbors and eventual champions Valencia. In the league, Villarreal finished in 8th place. In the middle of 2004, Villarreal retained the Intertoto Cup, beating compatriots Atletico Madrid on penalties after the final finish.